This is the first time I remember sleepwalking. I always had dreams about wild animals when I was a kid. When I was a kid, I had this recurring dream for years that there was a bear walking in the front door of my house, literally opening the front door, which is the scariest part when you think about it. A bear with opposable thumbs. Because if a bear can open a door, sky's the limit. I don't have a plan for that one. My plan was the door. In the dream, I would hide in the kitchen cupboard with my sister Patty, and it's pitch black, and I'm scared to death, and I open up the door crack to let in some light. I look next to me, and Patty is gone, and she's been replaced by the bear. It doesn't kill me, but it gives me kind of a coy Jack Nicholson-y look. Like, will I kill you? And that's when I wake up. I had that dream for years, and then eventually I attempted to face this lifelong fear. Patty and I went to Alaska. We went to this place called Katmai National Park, which is one of these places that has so many bears that when you arrive, they take you to what's called bear orientation. And they teach you, and it seems counterintuitive, but if you ever see a bear walking towards you, you're actually supposed to clap and make the bear aware of your presence. Like, I'm right here, bear. I'm right here. I'm Mike, and you're a bear, and we're okay with each other. And when they told me this, I was like, oh, I'm going to be murdered by a bear, because that seems like basting yourself in barbecue sauce. You know, it's like, I'm right here, bear, I'm right here, and I taste fantastic. I've applied condiments so that I'll be less bland. Patty and I went fly fishing. I don't know if you've ever tried this, but it's much more difficult than it looks, and a river runs through it. We're waist deep in water. We're in the rubber pants, and there are salmon jumping out of the water in front of us, literally jumping, which is what I would do if I were a fish. That seems like a great field trip. You know, you're in the boring water all day, and all of a sudden you're like, whoa! I want to stay here and grow legs and become a human, which is what happened over time. Sorry, homeschoolers. But the salmon are just jumping out of the water, but I can't catch one with the rod. There's this whole kind of maestro maneuver, and if you don't catch one, you feel like an idiot. You're just like, I should have brought a net. Yeah, that'd be a lot easier. You just be like, aha! Snag him with the net. One, you know, two is a lot easier. And the fishing guide we're with it feels bad for me, so he catches one himself, places the rod in my hands, and goes, you got one! And that hurt, because I knew that I hadn't, you know, and so here's where it heats up. I'm with the fishing guide. My sister Patty's about 75 yards behind us, and I hear her say, Mike? And it was the voice of someone who was about to be mauled. It had a very distinct pitch, you know. It was like, Mike? Like, right here, she thought there might be a bear. Right here, that's a bear. Like, if she knew the whole time, it'd just be like, Mark! And I turn around, and there's an 8-foot brown bear walking towards her in the water. It was very surreal, because he wasn't running, you know? He wasn't like, I will murder you! Ah! He was just kind of docile, like, I'm a bear, etc. Well, here it was, my greatest fear of my entire life, and I was proud of myself because I built up the courage to say, guide, do something. And that guide snapped into action. He sprinted over in the water right at the bear, and he goes, yeah, yeah, yeah. And the bear walks away. He was just like, all right, I'm a bear, etc. And I was very relieved that my sister didn't get mauled. But in retrospect, I was a little angry at the guide. I was like, you know, you didn't tell me about the yeah plan. You just told me to go, I'm right here, bear, I'm right here. And my name is Mike. It's like you gave me the bad parachute, you know? Like everybody's chute goes off, and then I have the multicolored gym class parachute. I'm like, this doesn't do anything! Except build team skills! Alright, now you go under! Alright, now I go under! Alright, now you go under!